Hello, can you tell us your name, please?
Oh, hi, my name is Yamile Navarro.
Okay, fantastic. And you came to integrative medicine for us because you had a diagnosis of rheumatoid arthritis, correct?
Yes.
And they had you on some medications.
Oh, yes.
But you stopped taking the medications. Were you getting side effects, or they weren't working, or both?
They both.
Both. So the medications were not working for you, and you were getting side effects from the
Oh,
medications.
yes.
So when you came in, you had really bad pain in your knee,
Oh, yes.
in your left knee, and you had some pain in the shoulders and the hands and some other places, right?
Yes.
Okay, and we've been seeing you for maybe 1 month now?
Yes, I have it today, five sessions.
So today's your fifth
Yes.
session. Okay,
Yes.
good. And in that time, we gave you a couple supplements and herbs. We had you change your diet a little bit, right?
Oh, yes, I changed the diet all.
Good. And then we gave you acupuncture once a week. So this is your fifth visit of acupuncture.
Yes.
Okay. And so you stopped taking the medication because you were having problems with it. And now today you came in and you told me you have no more pain in the arms and the hands and the shoulders and all
Yes.
that. That's correct?
It's correct.
Fantastic. And then the knee pain was the biggest problem.
Oh, yes.
And I know when you came in, sometimes you'd come in and you were almost crying and limping and having trouble walking.
Yes.
So how much better is the knee now from when we first started?
Oh, it was more than 50%.
More than
Percent
50% better.
better.
Okay, great. So just in about a month or so, we got it more than 50%, and all the other pain went away,
Oh, yes.
and you're not taking the medication anymore this whole
Oh,
time, and you've been doing
no.
fine with it.
Yes.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for sharing.
Okay.
Hopefully this will help other people like you get help. And you're okay with us using this video for research or for promotional
Yes.
purposes?
Yes.
Thank you so much, Yamila. I hope you keep getting better and better, and we really appreciate you.
Thank you, Dr.
You're welcome.